Right, so the mystery's been solved. God knows how, but it was round the back of the tank on the floor. How's it get out of a sealed tank with only a quarter of an inch gap? I mean, its thickness, it must be a quarter of an inch thick. Fucking hell. Fucking genius. But anyway, at least we found it, I guess.